All right, video club, I know you're all working on important projects. I gotta leave the room, go scope out a place to do our next video.
Aren't you worried about how we'll behave?
Your video club! I don't need to worry about video club!
I kinda wanna get into some trouble, but I'm more into perfecting my green screen effect.
And I need to get my sound mix just right.
Is it me, or is there a weird cloud in the doorway?
It's just you, it's a normal cloud.
A normal cloud? It's not normal for there to be a cloud in the building.
I think that cloud is evil or mischievous.
Hey, good morning, video club.
Are you confused about the cloud?
What's a cloud?
That's not a normal cloud, that's a memory-eating cognizant vapor!
A memory-eating cognizant vapor?
I thought those were made up, like leprechauns and magicians.
Oh, dear me, oh my. Watch!
Oh no, Logan's memories are getting eaten!
Oh no, poor Logan!
Actually, this is fine. This feels kind of nice.
What? That doesn't make sense. He shouldn't even know his own name by now.
He must be immune to the effects. But how?
Let me try.
Okay, let's see. 2 + 2 = 4. We live in the United States, and this is Yealey Elementary.
She's fine, even with her head in the clouds.
Let's make sure Miss Ford's actually messed up.
Miss Ford, what is 2 + 2?
Meow?
Yep, Hermione's right.
But why aren't we affected?
There can only be one reason. We must be immune to the stupefying cloud's effects because we know how to edit video.
Some of us could go see if others are affected or if there's more clouds.
Kids, we have a visitor today. President Lunch Program.
I must eat homework.
Three noun experiment equals building minus green.
Do you want me to sharpen your jacket?
Where are all the toys?
Oh no! It looks like Mr. Dunlap's mind. It's also been lit by the cloud.
But how? He knows how to edit videos!
Mind wipe? I just need more coffee.
Maybe with a fan.
Well, I'm not a...
Don't say it!
...fan of that idea.
Okay, I've got a fan. I'm gonna go get that cloud.
Be careful! You might get damp!
I got a little damp.
I think it's very slowly working.
Goodbye, Mr. Cloud! We can use the power of forced air to save us all.
Ah!
The clouds are all gone, but so still are the teachers' brains.
They can't teach us anymore.
Well, looks like we'll have to teach them.
What is this object?
That's a verb stick.
That would be incorrect.
What? There's no way you can find out when a train will reach Chicago.
Don't you know? Distance equals race times time.
Oh.
I can walk to England faster than that.
See, nothing travels faster than light.
I just don't understand why my answer is wrong.
You know, you gotta carry the one.
Oh, that's right.
And you, how's your science experiment going?
But I want to bake cookies! Science is no fun! I want to bake cookies!
I said no cookies!
All this work is hard. I need some recess.